featuring a 1535 nanometer long-range LiDAR, dual 100 megapixel RGB mapping cameras, and a high-precision IMU integration. The brand new DJI Zenmuse L3 is here to set a new standard in aerial surveying thanks to state-of-the-art engineering. In this video, I'll go through the major enhancements of the DJI Zenmuse L3 and show you how it makes surveying more accessible and cost-effective than ever before. We got a lot to unpack, so I'll dive right in. The Zenmuse L3 brings three key breakthroughs that set it apart from other aerial LiDAR solutions. Let's start by talking about its high accuracy performance. The Zenmuse L3 delivers a range of repeatability of 5 millimeters at 150 meters, with point cloud thickness just half that of its predecessor, supporting advanced analysis and high accuracy applications. At a flight altitude of 120 meters, system vertical accuracy exceeds the 3 centimeter requirement, easily supporting mapping projects at 1 to 500. Additionally, L3 boasts maximum point cloud rate of 2 million points per second, enabling the precise reconstruction of objects such as steel structures and railway tracks. The second breakthrough is L3's superior penetration capability, featuring stronger energy and smaller laser spot size, which is just 1/5 the size of the L2. The Zenmuse L3 delivers significantly enhanced penetration, supporting up to 16 returns at 350 kHz or 100 kHz. Field tests have shown that even at flight altitude of 120 meters, the L3 can effectively penetrate tree canopies to capture richer ground points with greater completeness, outperforming the L2 operating at 60 meters, making the L3 the go-to solution for mapping scenarios with high canopy density, such as forestry survey, archaeologic research, and geological disaster investigation. In order to maximize LiDAR productivity, increasing the operational range is crucial. A longer range enables higher operating altitudes and broader coverage in each mission. That's why the third major improvement of this system lies on its long-range detection capability. Operating with a larger wavelength laser, the Zenmuse L3 achieves an ultra-long detection range of 950 meters, three times that of the L2. Its typical operating altitude has jumped to 300 to 500 meters, with a single flight coverage exceeding 10 square kilometers, which is four times that of the L2. This means, in mapping scenarios involving large elevation differences and vast areas, the L3 can cover wider range with fewer flights. Thanks to these enhancements, when mounted on the Matrice 400, the Zenmuse L3 delivers outstanding efficiency. At a flight altitude of 120 meters and a speed of 50 meters per second, a single flight can cover up to 4 square kilometers or 1,000 acres. Enabling up to 40 square kilometers of daily coverage, resulting in a mapping efficiency that is at least 54% better compared to the L2. Higher efficiency equals lower cost. Collecting both LiDAR and photogrammetry data, the M400 plus the L3 can cover double the area of the M350 plus the L2 in a single flight, cutting way down the equipment and labor costs while shrinking project payback times. The L3 comes with dual 100 megapixel RGB mapping cameras that provide a horizontal field view up to 107 degrees, allowing you to survey much larger areas in a single flight. Here's the kicker. A L3 mapping mission with a LiDAR side overlap of 36% can still achieve a visible imagery overlap of 60%. Compared to the L2, which will require at least 48% LiDAR overlap to achieve the same visible imagery overlap. That is a huge efficiency boost. What's more, each 100 megapixel camera features a mechanical shutter, ensuring exceptional image quality. Even at 100 meters, you can meet 1 to 500 mapping accuracy without ground control points. Additionally, you can capture high accuracy point clouds, DOMs, and DM all in one mission, thereby greatly improving operational efficiency. The L3's revolutionary efficiency not only tackles the long-standing issues of high purchase and operation costs traditionally associated with LiDAR, but also focuses on usability and cost savings. With L3 release, DJI offers an end-to-end solution from mission planning, data acquisition, processing to application, helping users efficiently complete a wide range of mapping tasks. Designed for rapid deployment, L3 features are highly integrated and entirely developed in-house by DJI, both hardware and software, ensuring a seamless workflow. When paired with the M400, it supports multiple flight mission options and intelligent parameter recommendations. Before takeoff, DJI Pilot 2 generates density profile chart and point cloud distribution charts, enabling users to preview point cloud results. For large-scale surveying, use DJI Flight Hub 2 to easily plan flights for the M400 on your computer. Download the plans on your controller and make any quick edits as needed. Additionally, L3 has task output estimation in Flight Hub 2. You can preview and verify the data quality ahead of time, giving you peace of mind before every mission. During operation, DJI Pilot 2 supports split-screen viewing of any two data sources, point cloud, RGB, or vision assist, allowing users to freely combine displays to suit their needs. In addition, real-time point cloud viewing and measurements are available throughout the flight. Thanks to its extended detection range, the L3 significantly enhances power line following, supporting operations up to 130 meters. Meaning that, for most scenarios, Zenmuse L3 enables complete electrical corridor data acquisition in a single straight flight, without the need of bypassing obstacles or crossing lines. When it comes to data processing, the L3 supports local PPK. Paired with the DRTK3, you can achieve consistent data quality even in areas with limited network connectivity. The DRTK3 also offers satellite-enhanced differential positioning, providing high-accuracy location data even in areas where RTK is unavailable. Collecting huge amount of point cloud data is just the first step. Making it easy to process is just as crucial. With DJI Terra, you get fast, one-click processing, convenient cluster computing, and get the ground-classified LAS point cloud deliverables all for free. Now, for the first time, DJI Terra enables advanced Gaussian splatting fusion-based reconstruction for point cloud and RGB camera collected by the Zenmuse L3, dramatically enhancing the realism and detail of 3D models. This capability broadens the application scope of LiDAR across diverse mapping scenarios. To take things even further, DJI Modify supports intelligent semantic classification of point clouds, automatically distinguishing ground, vegetation, buildings, wires, electric car towers, and more. You can also use the vertical profile tool to flexibly select cross-sectional areas of point cloud models for intuitive analysis. Along with the wide range of mapping products from point cloud data, cross-processing becomes faster and easier than ever. Last but not least, with the purchase of Zenmuse L3, you will enjoy DJI Care Enterprise Plus or official extended warranty service for the first year. Additionally, you get two high-capacity storage SFE cards included at no extra cost, ensuring worry-free operation from start to finish. We pride ourselves keeping the user's needs first when developing products, and the feedback we've gotten from early testers so far has been outstanding. In the past, long-range LiDAR systems were often out of reach due to high prices and complicated workflows. The L3 changes the game. With lower upfront costs, reduced operating expenses, and breakthrough efficiency, making high-end LiDAR technology accessible to a whole new class of professionals. We are confident that the Zenmuse L3 will empower industries across the board and redefine what is possible in mapping and surveying. So tell me, which feature or upgrade are you most excited about? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the DJI Enterprise channel for more content.